This was our last trail of the week for the 2021 Great American Rover Rally. Our trail leader was International Four-Wheel Drive Trainers Association certified trainer Eric Brown. Flat Iron Mesa is a medium difficulty trail located south of Moab, Utah, directly off of Highway 191. Lots of obstacles and great scenery make it a fun trail to run. As it was the last day of the rally, we were only going to run the first half of the trail. The group consisted of Eric's LS Discovery 2, leading two new Defender 110s, our Gold Discovery 2, and one more Discovery 2 that we found out later had broken motor mounts, causing the MAF intake to pull off of the engine at very inopportune times. We had a great time watching the two new, very capable Defenders tackle the obstacles on this trail. We hope you enjoy the video.
Thank you.
You want to tell them that?
So back off the hill and come further to the left. Start further left, almost into the shade. Start to straighten out here.
He's got a center dip, doesn't he?
Yeah.
There he goes. It is. Perfect.
Okay, let's go.
So I don't have to worry about catching air on that. He can drive it.
The max tracks.